He's one of the two most explosive players in the draft. So, I think NFL teams originally had some problems with his size, and I think they've gotten over that because they've gotten to know the kid. He's got a passion for the game. He's tough. He's been durable. So even though you want to knock him for being 173 pounds, he showed up every Saturday. So I thought he was going to go somewhere in the middle of the first round. I thought St. Louis at 16 would be the natural for him. And now I think he's going to end up with Buffalo at 8 or New York at 9. And when you get a guy that's a playmaker like that, I don't blame him.
How about the guy who's not here, but his fellow receivers, Devin Bailey, we hear a lot about him. Where do you
I think he's one of the best, one of the most sneaky good receivers in this draft. 25 touchdown receptions, runs routes well, even though they didn't run a lot of routes. He gets in and out of breaks. He's got great hands. He shows some understanding for defenses. I've got him in the third round, and I think the more that NFL coaches got involved in the evaluation process, the more he moved up.